हाय, इंग्लिश बाल भारती स्टैंडर्ड 1 यूनिट 3 3 नंबर टू टू द हेन टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 26। लिसन रीड एंड से। 3 नंबर टू टू द हेन। 1 नंबर लुक लिसन एंड रीड अलाउड से दैट हियर रईस हैड अ पेट। इट वाज अ ब्लैक हेन। हर नेम वाज टोटो। Toto live in a coop. Toto was a very smart hen. Rais used to give food to her every day and play with her. They become good friends. When Toto laid an egg, she used to make a special sound. Cook, cook, cook. Then Rais come out and fed Toto and took the eggs for him. One night, Rais was sleeping in the bed. He heard the special sound of Toto cock cock cock. Rais come out from the house. Toto ran to Rais and picked his legs. Rais looked around to see what happened. He smelled something burning. Oh my God! The coop is on fire! He shouted. The coop was in the mess. Rais ran to the tap for water and took the pipe. Then he shut the water and put out the fire. Then Rais bent and picked up Toto. You smart hen, my dear friend, you have served my farm, sighed Rais. Toto happily replied to Rais, cook, cook, cook. Listen and say. Question. Listen, repeat and say the words. P-T-P-E-T, P-L-I-V-E-D, live, S-M-A-R-T, smart, E-G-G, eggs, H-E-N, hen, E-V-E-R-Y, D-A-Y, every day, F-E-D, fed, B-E-D, bed, W-E-N-T, went, S-H-O-U-T, shout, B-U-R-N-I-N-G, burning, F-I-R-E, fire, C-O-P, coop, P-I-P-E, pipe, T-A-P, tap, F-I-M, farm. Assignment. Listen, read and say. Question number 1. Listen, repeat and write the words. Pet, live, smart, eggs, hen, everyday, fed, bed, went, shout, burning, fire, coop, pipe, tap, farm. Question 2. Complete the sentence. A. Toto was a very smart hen. B. Rais used to give food to Toto. C. Toto laid an egg. डी टोटो हैप्पीली रिप्लाइड टू राइस कोक कोक कोक।